Well, hello there, my delicious sweets. Hello. Hi, hi. I'm back. Hi, I'm alive. How are you all doing? I hope you're doing very well. Hi, hi. We're back again with another stream. I'm really sorry I couldn't stream last night, guys. I'm very sorry. I almost didn't stream tonight. I'm not feeling great. I'm being very tired. Work has been a little bit relentless. The past 2 days, you're probably hearing my voice. I hope I'm not getting sick. I think it's just tiredness. I have not slept well for the past week or so. I've been getting about 4 or so hours sleep, so I'm a little tired. But yeah, I really didn't want to miss the stream tonight, so I just had a little bit of a post-work resty and nearly passed out. That's great. But I'm alright. Apart from that, it's fine. Yeah, the last few days have just been really, really crazy. But I hope you're all doing well. I hope you're all doing well. Ruri, how are things? How are you doing, Ruri? And Pyro, hi. I'm not sick. I'm just tired. I'm really tired. I'm just really tired. I just need the weekend so I can just have a rest. Ruri, are you sick? Oh, you're like, are you sick? Are you sick? Are you sick? Are you sick? Pyro says, but really tired can lead to sick. I know, so this is why I just need to be a bit careful. I know. You are tired. I am tired. I am tired. Let's have a snooze. Have a snooze stream. Just sit here and go, having a cup of tea. But how is everyone else doing? What have you guys been up to? How's the week been? Pyro's like, you best rest. If everyone tells me to go rest, I will rest. I have work. I have work, guys. I can't rest. Yeah, the last few days of work have been a bit intense. And I've actually got like a really important meeting tomorrow. So last night was me basically working on a load of appraisal stuff for my job. Yeah, I know. I really wanted to get it done. And whilst yes, you can technically do these things during your job, it was I know what I'm like. I would end up doing my job, but not actually working on the thing for me. This is what I'm like. So I was like, no. I will do this in the evening. Unfortunately, Monday was a crazy day, so I got home and I was very tired and I wasn't in the right mindset to do it. You should never do things if you're not in the right mindset, sweets. Don't force yourself. This is very important. There's two different things. There's physical tiredness and mental exhaustion. So don't do stuff when you're mentally not with it, because it'll just end up being rubbish. So don't do these things. It's not good. Rhea said you got pizza and chips. That's not fair. gimme. I love chips. I had some chips last week. I hadn't had like a chip shop chip for a long time. So I was like, ooh. So they were yummy. I enjoyed those. They were good. And I do love pizza. Pizza's great. Oh, love pizza. I really want a pizza where you can kind of have half of the pizza one flavour and another the other half another flavour. That's what I want. I did not have pizza tonight. I had some pork and vegetables because I need to keep my health up. So I'm having lots of things like rice, vegetables, lean meat. Yeah, so that's what I had. Yay. Pyro said, my birthday weekend. Yes, I missed you. I missed it. Pyro. I had such a good intentions to come by your stream. You had a 24-hour stream on Friday, Saturday, right? Missed it. I can't even remember what happened Friday. I remember being tired. I remember getting through work and just kind of just coming home, just going, ah. And I came home and I just put a hoodie on and I just lied down. And I was like, meh. Yeah, I can't actually remember what else happened. So, Pyro said I sadly couldn't do it. Oh, you couldn't do it. Oh no. Oh, I didn't miss it, but you couldn't do it. And oh, yes, because I was gonna pop by, but you couldn't do it anyway. Oh, what happened to you? Is your internet still being a pain? That's not good, Pyro. Who are you with on your internet? You don't have to tell chat if you don't want to. You can always DM me or whatever, but that's not great. That's not great. I used to have internet issues on and off with my old provider, but I'm now on fiber. And I haven't, touch wood, I don't have any other wood to touch. I have no wood. My head will do. Touch wood. Touch wood, I haven't had any problems with the fiber. So that's good. Because that would be very annoying. But no, process. So I ended up streaming for 4 hours on Saturday. Oh, okay. So you did Saturday for a little bit. Stream is the only plus side to my birthday since you got nothing, not even cake. No. Pyro, no. You didn't get presents. You didn't get cake. What? Who needs a slap? Someone needs a slap. I will come get. See, to me, birthdays are like a thing. Birthdays are a thing. Pyro, that's pantsu. Pyro, that's just pantsu. That's not great. Not even a child. You didn't get Targlitter from Genshin. He didn't just turn up. Go, yo. Oh, Pyro. That's not great. Rue says fries to those non-British English users. Oh yes, Rue's talking about chips being fries and fries being chips. Chips and fries, though, are very different. They're very different. Fries are very thin, but chips are like fluffy. Foo-ma-foo on the inside and other stuff on the outside. You got nothing. You would have loved. Well, I'm just gonna have to send you loads of Targa to fan art now, Pyro. But your stream made your day with the birthday messages. This is the beauty of streams when you do have birthdays and Christmases and things. People are just generally sweet and pop in, pop by. I've had quite a few streamers over the past few years where they have their birthday thing, and even if I can't spend much time on their stream, I pop in just to say hi, happy birthday. And then they're just like, oh, that's really nice. And I'm just like, well, it's your birthday, I have to say hi. But that's why I feel bad I did say hi, birthday celebrationary stuff. Oh my god. But yeah, I'm gonna have to just find loads of fan art for you now, Pyro. Pyro, do you have the Homeverse app for Genshin? Because if not, you need to get the thing. You got raided twice. Oh, I never get raided but twice. I think I'm pretty sure I've raided you, Pyro. I think I have. I'm sure I have. It may have been your other account. I can't remember if it was an account or old account. Yeah. Rui says, I feel stuffed as a techie. Rui's nice and full. Are you nice and full and comfy, Rui? That's sweet. It's good to be full. This is the thing. I do love food. Don't get me wrong. I love food and I love tasty food. But there's something about being full. It's good to be full. You shouldn't have to go hungry. And you need to eat. It's important to eat. You need to eat or you might get sick. Sick is bad. I watched too much anime. I watched too much anime. It was really rainy today. It was a lovely day until this afternoon and it rained. And if you watch anime like I do, there's always episodes where it rains and then the protagonist or whoever gets really sick. And then they're like the person like trying to feed them, making them feel better. They're like, eat loads of food, have those vitamins. And oh, that's basically what I do. It's like, follow the guidance of anime. You'll be okay. Reese is not comfy. It too fast. Oh no! Quick, have some Rennies or something. Yeah, anime guidance. Oh, I see. You have. I mean, more non-friends. Oh, I see. I see. Yes, I see. Anime guidance. Yeah. There's something to be taken out of this, you know. There is. There is. A tenuous link to anime, though. Obviously, the language of Japan. Japanese. I actually downloaded a Humble Bundle the other day, and it's got some games on there where you can learn Japanese. So I might play those soon, at some point, maybe. My Steam was basically staring at me last year, going, "You barely use me," so I really should this year. That's one of the things I should definitely do in 2023. Has anyone else got any resolutions this year? Well, I sip my tea and try not to cradle myself into the corner and fall asleep. Any news? Any New Year's resolutions? I know a lot of people just don't believe in them because if you set a New Year's resolution, there's intent to do it, but then you just go, meh. I said, note, if you were ill, 2 lemon slices and 3 tablespoons of honey and hot water. I usually recommend honey and milk or sugar and milk. That's good. Pyro's resolution is to stream more and work on drawing, and you're saving for a desktop and iPad to draw. That's a great one. I wish I could draw more. I love drawing. I really do. I'd love to draw more. I don't technically have a drawing tablet, a defined drawing tablet. I have a tablet and it has a drawing app on it, and I have drawn some stuff on my app, which includes my head pet emote. I drew that. That's me. I made that. That's the one and only emote I made. So yeah, I should probably draw more, but I'm my own worst critic with drawing. I draw something and if I'm not happy with it, I just kind of ah. I never think my stuff's good enough, and I've got my own style. And I love art. I did when I was at school. I loved art. My teacher loved me, and I loved art. She was nice, loved it. But no, and I was going to go into doing more art and graphic design, but it didn't happen. Didn't happen. So yeah, this is what it is. Rui says, resolutions I have, being as potato as last year. Being one with the potato. Being a potato. Yeah, I definitely need to move more this year, but you know, having sciatica and joint issues is it's not the best combination to move more. But yeah. One thing I do have going for me is the fact that my teeth are now okay, so that's good. No more crazy dental work. That's a nice thing. But yeah, I should definitely move more, see more of the outside world, because the last few years have kind of been put in a bin for most people, haven't they? With not being able to go out and do as much, and people have felt a little bit cautious about going out and doing much. Not surprising, pandemic and all of that. Yeah, that would be a good thing to do as well. Another thing I'd like to do is show more, I don't know, more silly fun on the streams, I think. More silly fun. I did unearth some stuff the other day, so I'm not going to say what that is. It's musical. I'm not going to say what it is. But I might break that out next week for streams, maybe, as a new points redemption, perhaps. But yeah, I might do that next week. So that's something new for the year. That's something new. I also unearthed my Amiga console from the loft and my Mega Drive. So that's very exciting. Oh, and I had a haircut. That's what's happened. I'm trying to think what else has happened since the start of 2023. There are quite a few things already, and it's only day 11. But yeah, Rui said no root canals. Absolutely not. No, none of that. None of that. No. I didn't even have to get them clean. I went actually see the dentist a few days before Christmas. Yes, because I'm mad. But no, they were happy. They were fine. And they're like, yeah, you're good. I was like, what? Define good. What's good mean? And they're like, you don't need anything done right now. I was like, I don't. And they're like, no. I was like, what, are you very clean? I'm like, no. Very clean. It's good. You can go. Beep, beep. I was like, oh, okay, bye. I'm not gonna wait around for you to change your mind. Bye. Yeah, that was good. But yeah, so slowly but surely, guys. Slowly but surely. Things get better. Things are gonna get better. They are. They're gonna get better. They're gonna get better. But I tell you what is good in the world. Video games. Tenuous Link. Video games are great. Video games are brilliant. Apparently video games made a hell of a lot of money for the entertainment industry last year. What a surprise, hey? What a surprise. It's not too surprising because lots of video games cost a lot more, especially with the PlayStation 5 out right now, which we're going to be playing on right now. We're playing Horizon Forbidden West. Most games on the PS5 are about £60 to £70. It's not a surprising thing that the games industry is making lots of moolah. But there are some new games coming out very soon in the first quarter of this year. I am very interested in. But whether I buy them or not really depends. I'm not sure. I need to first play a demo of one of them. But once I do, once I play the demo, it may be a pre-order jobby. So yeah, maybe. Rui said, I need to roll to my bed and under my blanket. Rui, get some restins. Get some resty. Get some resty. We're just gonna go and kill some dinos now. As in some robot dinos. We're gonna go kill the robot dinos. But yeah, we're gonna go and kill some robots. Last week was really fun in Horizon. I did post a clip about it. Pretty sure I did. Can't remember what day or year I'm in right now. We got a raptor last week. For the first time, I overrided a raptor. It was great. He was fun and I loved him. So we did that. We did that and it was great. And yeah, hoping no killing Transformers. Not Transformers. No, just bad bots that don't know any better. We're doing that. That's what we're doing. We're not killing Transformers. We're killing the bad guys. So yeah, we're going to play some Horizon Forbidden West. I can't even speak. Horizon Forbidden West. We're going to go into the unknown with Aloy and have some adventures. I don't know what we're doing tonight. We're just going to do some random stuff and have some fun. So yeah, so as always, hold my hand sweet as we go into the unknown. And we're going to play some Horizon Forbidden West on PlayStation 5. And here we are. Da-da-da-dum. As I say, I do have my little friend. But I'm concerned about calling him. The last time I called him, he kind of killed everything. Which was fun. But it was at one of the training zones. I can call the wee friend. I'll call the wee friend, Henry. Here he is. Hey, look at him! You're called, master! Hello, Robot Dinosaur! How are you doing, my friend? Come here. I will mount you. Hello, look at his beautiful face. This is friend. He's acidic. He's an acidic friend. So yeah, we're just in the unknown at the moment. So there's some new places. There's new quests and stuff. There's all stuff going on. There's a new quest here at more of the arena, which we have been to. And this is telling us to go this way for a quest called Fall's Edge. But I don't think that's the quest. I think that's the place. That's not a Epona. No, it's not a Epona. Oh, don't, because I want to play Zelda. Really? No, there's too many games. But yeah, the Clawstrider is not very far, though. So I will say this about the Clawstrider. It's not very quick. He's great for killing things. But he's not a very fast little thing. So what I might do is unlock a little bit more of the map tonight. And then see how we get on. But the music's just glorious. Let's go to the unknown. What is this? Oh no, stalkers. I hate them. They're horrible. Tom, hi! Hey, Tom, hi! How you doing? How are things with you? You had a good week. What are you up to? Run, Ferris, run! See, he doesn't run. He just kind of butt trots. It's cute though, right? Pug. Yeah, let's just chill and chat and just chill. I'm not here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We're fine. Just keep... Oh, Lord. We're in so much danger right now. We have no idea. There's just... There is bots everywhere. Is this a settlement? Is this a nice place? Yeah, it's a nice place. Right, so what I'll do is I will leave my friend. He's on an aggressive streak, so if he suddenly... Oh, no. As I say, he's quite protective of me. So if he goes... Oh, no. Friend. Stop. Okay. If he goes on a little aggressive streak, it's not my fault. Okay. All right. Please, Tom says, I'm good and you have been working most this week and I'm now resting. Oh, resty's good. Resty's good, Tom. I'm glad you're doing well. I'm not too bad. I was a bit tired after work today. But I'm here. I'll be fine. Work's just been a bit intense this week. And I haven't had much time to myself. So I'm just like, oh. I for one am grateful. So I don't know what he's saying. What I see, what I know, I will share. It's very that quiet. Way you won't be running blind in this place. Okay. I probably tell you. Yes. I spotted a crew of Osram setting up camp southwest. Closer.
The They're lucky Chief Hikaru tolerates Easterners.
Oh.
Otherwise, they'd be
dead. Well, great. I'm just finishing sure a cup of tea, which is very important.
Maybe I should talk to them when I get a chance.
Loads of contracts. Loads of contracts. Ooh, there's things to jump up on. I don't know why I would do that, but why not? There's something up here, it looks like. So let's go and jump on things. Let's just jump things. Yeah, Tom, so we were just talking about last week's stream of Horizon Forbidden West, where I got myself a little raptor buddy. He's just ran away. Oh no. Uh-oh.
Should try something other than fire.
Oh, I could. Ooh. We could go after that. Technically. I know what I'm doing, it's fine. Oh no, my friend has been attacking things and is dead. What did you do? Oh! He killed friend! Okay. Guys. Friend died. Oh, I told you he keeps going off and stuff. He barely touched that. Oh man. A resource scrambler. Well, I feel like. Yeah. Well, he started it. He killed my friend. So, yeah. So it's his fault. He deserves to die. Purge water damage. Damn it. Tom says, I have to redo my Horizon New Dawn as my PS4 has been cleaned. You have to restart. Tom, don't you cloud save. Tom. Do you not cloud save? Are you not a PlayStation member? Dude. Resource scanner. Let's just get it and run the hell away. Oh, I could have striked from above then. Damn it! I missed the button prompt, guys! Oh god, get it! Run, Aloy, just run. Run for your life to the place which was safe. And maybe they will kill them. Come follow me then. Guys, can you kill the bad guys? I'm gonna go up top. Don't mind me. I'm gonna go up here. Get up, Aloy! Hurry, Aloy, climb! Aloy climb! And then just wait till this all blows over. Is that a no, Tom? Is that a no? No, you didn't. Oh, Tom! Sam! I'm alive. Just about.
Stop looking already.
It's alive, baby! Yeah, kinda. Zachy, you're okay. You're alright. How was your day off? You have fun playing Genshin? I don't have friend anymore. Friend got killed. I told you he was causing trouble. He's just causing trouble. I did get some resources that I wanted though, so that's good. But yeah, no.
Fire's wasted on that machine.
Is what it is, sweets. Is what it is. Yeah, I got some resources. I think that was from a salvage contract? I think so. Ooh. What else do I need? I don't know where this guy is. Tom says new Final Fantasy 7 remake's gone too. No! No! Losing saves hurts me inside, Tom. A little bit of my soul escapes when these things happen. Especially with Final Fantasy games. That's not good. Dude, you need to get a PlayStation cloudy thing sorted. You need to get that sorted, guy. Really do. I mean, if you're not that bothered by it, that's absolutely fine. But for me, I'll be like, you're very upset. Yeah. Squirrel said, I have been here since you started hiding in the rafters, like Batman. I did see you were hiding in the rafters, so I can, you know. I can see when people watch my stream. There's 3 people watching your stream go, these are the people watching. But I don't like to call people out if they're just lurking in chat. I don't. Even my mod. My mod needs some peace. He can have some peace. Mm-hmm. Tom says it does hurt me. Oh. Oh, Tom. Oh, dear. Yes, you need to sort out a cloud save thing, Tom. Yes, you do. Do the thing. I will just hide. If you want to hide, you would do what you need to do. Oh, there's a person. Hello. What have you got? Oh, stuff. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Oh, barrage blast strings. While crafted Tanuk weapon can launch different types of exploding bombs as well as fire bombs. It can be upgraded to improve its rate of fire. Oh my, weird. What's this? Adhesive warrior bow. I don't really need that, do I? I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it. Tom says, we in the same boat. I'm off next week, so I'm sorting it and I'm getting my Final Fantasy 7 up. Yay! That's good. Yay! Yeah, because years ago, I lost my Final Fantasy 8 save and I nearly had everything in the game. I was in the old castle, so I was right at the end of the game and my save memory card died and I lost everything. That has never left me. Makes me very upset. But it is what it is. That's what memory cards did. So no, as soon as the option is to pay a little bit of money to have all of the saves covered with PlayStation, I'm like, yeah, I'm doing that. So I have the essentials plan. Eva Glad, hi, how you doing? Any news on your bike, dude? Zach, don't post as me. It's not what you're supposed to be logging into my account for. Right, what have we got? I don't need this stuff, do I? No. I don't know, that's quite nice. The Nora Valiant. No, and apparently more sheds got broken into. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, people are scum. People who steal things are scum. I get it. Times are hard, right? But don't do that. Don't do that. Can I upgrade my shredder gauntlets? Ooh, I can. I might, actually. I do use these. Pulls his Ray costume off. I don't have a costume. There's only me. Ivica said the police are increasing on your state. That's not surprising. Unfortunately, it seems like you've been hit now, haven't you? So they'll probably just wander off. So yeah, that's annoying. That's not cool, dude. That's not cool. Not good. People are scum. People are scum. Yeah, yes they are. Stab them in the face. I don't know what else I need. Well, I didn't kill the monkey. I didn't kill the monkey robot. But there was something on the monkey robot we needed. Examine the hatch. Scan for... What? What is this? Oh, we haven't done that yet. That's fine. Maybe it was a salvage? fulfill Rhonda's contract. So I haven't fulfilled Rhonda's contract. Find other salvage camps. Oh. Then what did we need the monkey piece for? I don't know what we needed the monkey piece for. Why is the game not telling me things? Oh yeah, we're level 37 now, by the way. There's still like level 15 stuff to do really far away that I haven't done. Yeah, so yeah. Hopefully you'll get a new bike at the weekend, says Evil Cloud. I hope so. It's frustrating though. Were you insured? Was it not really worth doing? Was it not really worth insuring the bike? Zach said. Night vision cameras and lights. It depends if it's allowed to where he lives though, that's the thing. Tom said, but the good thing is that you had all your trophies you earned and you're saving your PS network. Yes. Yes, PlayStation Network's good because all your trophies and achievements will be kept. But yeah, your save files only will be backed up if you have got a plan. Which is annoying. And I assume if you also then put your stuff on a Terra drive, is that your save or is that just the game? I don't know. Good question though. If anyone knows in chat, let me know. But I've not had this issue because I, as I say, what? I just spoke to you. You don't need to speak to me again, sir. Got the save. But no, I've never had any issues because I've got a plan. And when I got my PS5, I moved stuff over from the PS4 that I do currently play on my PS5, and it's all been okay. Not had any issues. So. But yeah, I can imagine people would just like keep stuff. Yeah, Zach says in chat, yeah, I can see why that is the case though. Oh guys, we're gonna have to go and get a new Bello back because I can't be travelling into the unknown with no blooming. Oh. I can't be doing it, sweet. And we need to have some kind of ride. Let's go hitch a ride. Let's go hitch a ride. Let's go hitch a ride. Where are we gonna get the bear back? Let's go and get one. Let's go and get one. Let's go get one. Yep. What's that? Always the pretty lights. Oh yeah, this is Vegas. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I've gone the wrong way. Fucking. Where are all of the moo-moos? I know technically they're balls. There they are. That's where the moo-moos are. I need to get into grass. Alright. Let's get one of these preciouses, shall we? Heh-heh. Come along. Come be my friend. Yep. Oh, I can't kill. Are the apexes? Oh, why is every creature a bloomin' apex one? It said fire bristleback site, not apex fire bristleback. Bah! Alright, we're gonna have to go back somewhere else then. We could just go and get a charger, I guess. You know, sod it. Let's just use a fast travel and go and get a charger instead. Game doesn't tell you, it's annoying. Yes, I need transportation. Need transportation. Where are they? There they are. Biddy, big, biddy. Let's go for a ride. Go. This is very far away, but I've got an idea, so let's just keep going. Keep going, you stupid. Yes, you're fine. Okay. We're nearly there. It's really sad that I remember this part of the game. Okay. Go on. Cannot enter. I know, I'm trying to get off the... Right. Okay, so what you do is then this. You want me to do the hunting ground? No. We're going to do something else. Whee! Okay, so go in over here. This will be the closest. 88 miles an hour. Yeah, look, let's see how fast the charger is in catching up with me. With my stuff.
Won't you sit for a moment?
No, I'm not going to sit. Shush. Whee, whee. There we go. Fast travel. That's what we want. Bosh. He has got more stuff to say. Oh my god, what? I've just listened to you, my friend. I'm trying to. Game won't let me. Okay. Come on then. Tell me. Well then, why is it saying you have?
I'll let you know if I hear anything of interest, Jamie.
Why is it saying he has got something to report? It's green. That means he's got something to say. I have broken the game. Alright. Okay. So, we're going to go this way now. Where is that way? Let's go into the unknown. Let's go, let's go, let's go! I will one day eventually finish this video game. When I'm ready. I don't know when that's going to be. Have we got any? Okay. It looks safe. Just because it looks safe doesn't mean it is sweet. Oh, crumbs. Okay. Metal flower. Oh, yeah. I'll have a bit of metal flower. Okay. Stay there, pretty. Where are you? I can see vines. There you are. Pow, pow, pow. Because we have this ability now. Might be treasures. I like treasures. Treasures are great. So we can climb. Ooh, fancy. This looks nice. Gold. Ooh, and three ancient sculptures. Ooh, 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 and a purple box. Ooh. I'm gonna make money. I'm gonna make some money. I'm gonna make some money. I'm gonna make some money. It's payday in shards. That's cool. I did wonder if there was any other things, but I don't see. Now, where are the bristlebacks? They literally there. Oh, they are. I'm going to keep the lovely, wonderful charger, because they are quick. This doesn't look very safe, does it? I want to go to the shelter. The shelter should be safe. They're normally safe. So if I leave the charger here for a moment. Stay there. There's a campfire here. So this will be good. And then I can also check my stuff. Lyoko! Hello, my sweet. How you doing? Thank you so much for the raid. It's Marty! Back from the future! How was your stream, sweet? Were you playing Guild Wars 2? Is that what you were playing? I saw you posted. You posted that you were live. You're like, I'm live, guys! How was it? Is it a shooty-shooty game? This is how I define a first-person shooter. Is it a shooty-shooty? MMO? So not a shooty-shooty. So not like Overwatch or anything like that. It's not. What? Well, I was confused. I thought it was a shooty-shooty. Oh, I thought for some reason it was. So what's it like then? Have you played it before? Or is this one of the newer games you're starting for this year? Because I know you said you wanted to play different games this year. I can't shoot that barrel. Do a barrel roll. It won't. The barrel is impenetrable. I cannot penetrate the barrel. I can't. Watch. I'm gonna try again. Nope. Nope, it's more powerful than Aloy. Oh well. Barrel, you live to see another day. Good for you. So we are going into the unknown. I'm just currently just doing a little bit more of map. I was very tired after work, so I thought, sod it. I'm just gonna chill with Horizon. So probably not gonna do any main story tonight. We're just gonna enjoy it. I love this game. One thing did happen. The raptor is no longer. What is that over there? What is that over there? Whoa, 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 whoa. What is that? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hang on. We're going to have to go and check out what's going on here. Something very big made a bada boom. What is that? What? Oh, 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 oh. No. Have they just taken down a Thunderjaw? They just killed a Thunderjaw. Guys! We could kill them all and steal the stuff. Yes, let's do it. 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 Yeah, we lost Raptor. That's what I was trying to say. Raptor, unfortunately, is no longer. How did they see me? You can't see me. Can't see me. I'm in the grass. I'm safe. This isn't going to go down well, is it? This is going to go badly wrong. Oh, they're walking all the way here. Hello. I can't over kill here. Them. Oh! I'm running away. Friend! Whoa, 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 whoa! How dare you throw a bomb while I was trying to shoot you? That's not very nice. That's not very sportsmanlike, is it? Why are my shots not hitting? I would like to know why. I know that was terrible. I know it's a terrible shot. You don't need to tell me twice. I know, sweet. But they're not hitting! I'll sort that. Let's get out of here. I was interested in the goods. Now I'm not interested anymore. Let's just go. What is that? Oh no, the stalkers. Oh god. Oh my word. What is this territory? What is going on? This is not good. This is bad times. Please hurry, little one. To safety. I don't know where safety is. I don't think this is safety. I'm going over here. Get off, get off, get off, get off. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, hide. What was that? There was a lot of things trying to kill me. I did unlock the campfire. That's nice. That's something. Okay, where's this campfire then? Okay, my pet. I need to repair you. You got heritage. You got heritage. Ray being lazy and making others do the work. Now, they'd already attacked the Thunderjaw. Not my fault. It's not my fault. Yeah. Evil Claire's been playing around with the new Evercade handheld. Yes, I saw this. Are you having fun with it? That's not a good sound. What was that sound? Oh my word, what is up here? This is all very, very dangerous. I would like very much to get to the safe point. Why do I feel like this bridge is just going to collapse? Gently across the bridge that's totally safe. Very safe bridge. Gently, gently across the bridge. Do you think it would be safer to leave my charger here? Because I don't know at this point. This all looks a bit precarious. I'm actually going to do a scan because there was rebels hiding in the grass. So if there's more, I mean, look, say? Look safe. Seems safe. I saved. It's good. We're okay. What is that? That looks fun. I want to go there. Ah, it is a place. Meet Decker. Fool's Edge. Well, then we'll be okay going there. Come on, Charger. Let's go to Fool's Edge. New place. Dun, dun, dun. That tree looks interesting. Okay, leave you there for a moment. This looks interesting. I'm going to go to the tree. It looks like an interesting tree. Yeah, I almost didn't stream tonight. I was very tired from work. Work's been a little bit crazy this week. I've got quite an important meeting tomorrow, so I skipped last night's stream to prep for it. I know. But it's an important thing. Nom, 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 nom. There's nothing here. I made the effort to come here and there's nothing. Look at it! That's really cool! Ooh. There's treasures, guys. Moderate supply cap. Let's go in with style.
This must be Fool's Edge.
Ta-da. Ah, thank you for the salute. That's nice. I have arrived. Fool's Edge. Cool. Hello. I have arrived. There's stuff to pick up. They did say there's a campfire unlocked, but I don't see where that is. Did I miss the giant campfire? Probably. I did. Oh no, is it further up? I did not miss it. It is over here.
Okay. The Fool's Edge behind me. Just gotta head west until I reach the coast.
The coast!
And the Quine Ferry.
I am very excited about the coast though. Ooh, okay, let's pick up some side quests.
An honor, champion. I'm Nako.
Hi, Nako.
Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen by chance?
Don't think I have.
Where's
Why?
The Valley of the Fallen?
My idiot little brother.
Oh.
The valley is a test of endurance and skill for my clan, the Lowlanders. But it's been closed for months. Commander's orders. There have been reports of strange lights off the coast, and the whole area is crawling with deadly machines. But Dax, reckless and bare-armed as he is, went in anyway. Never takes no for an answer. Convinced two others to go with him, too. They've been missing for days, and now Marshal Ivir has been sent in to bail them out.
Strange lights, deadly machines, and missing soldiers? Sounds like a lot, even for a marshal.
I'd go by myself, if I wasn't stuck on transport duty.
I'll find your brother, if I can. Where is this valley?
South of here, towards the coast. Look for the climbing path on the cliffs. It marks the start of the valley. And if you see my brother, knock him on his ass for making me worry.
I like that. If you see my brother, punch him in the face.
Strange lights off the coast.
Well, it's a level 28. Ooh. Oh, that's really on the coast. Look how much map I still have to do, guys. It's ridiculous. This game is so big. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, well, we're clearly not going to do that tonight.
I should look into it when I'm out that way.
Save again. We need to keep saving. Especially when you're picking up quests. So what else is here? The little Machine Strike game that I don't play. Some other stuff. Unknown. Cook. And Potion. So, oh no, there is a weapon person. There is. See if we can find them. I don't want to accidentally blow myself up. So.
When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're going to see some serious...
Nyah, nyah, nyah. Can't have that swearing now. Oh, we can sell some stuff. Yes, we should, because we picked up so much stuff. Okay, so we got some ancient sculpture. We've got this. We don't need any of this. Apex staff. We don't need any of that. Any of those. Any of this. Any of this. That. Those. It says also, it says upgrading weapons and outfits, so I might just keep that for a moment. If at any point the stuff says can be used for upgrades, I keep it. Ooh, we earn a lot of shards. That's really good. We have many things. I don't know why there's little hitches. I think it's to do with the... maybe pouches or upgrades, maybe? I have a lot of stuff.
Danger's on the way.
What did they have to buy? Anything? I don't think they did. Oh, a crunchy scorpion. Yum, yum, yum. A cold water fish. Any parts? Ooh, you can... ooh! We can buy stuff here. A pelican feather. I want to buy one. I want to buy stuff. I'm buying stuff. I'm buying an owl feather. I know these are things that I can technically get, but I feel like they're important for pouches, and pouches are really important. And the fact that this person lets you buy them. I'm pretty sure these are going to be for pouches, guys. Pouches are important. Very important, Sam. Yeah, let's get two of those. Ooh, rare. Ooh, bass bone. Don't have one of those. Duck wishbone, yeah. Okay, let's see how... aha! Shredder satchel, pelican feather. Okay. What else did we get? Owl feather. So I need another owl feather, another pelican feather. Okay. Just trying to remember all the stuff. Another owl feather, another pelican feather. And then that's enough for that. Tripwire pouch. Other pouch. Bomb satchel. I'm gonna need more owl feathers. Go to workbench. I'm gonna need more owl feathers, I think. I'm gonna need to buy more owl feathers. So how did your Horizon stream go? I bought owl feathers. I'm just gonna buy some more. It's not like you need a boost. I don't like killing owls anyway, so this is fine. Now, where was the workbench? Can anyone remember where the workbench was? Because I can't remember where the workbench was. Somewhere. This isn't... stop it. Yeah, go to the workbench. Wherever that is. A moonfish skin. I need to find another one. I do love that the game tells you things. It's great. But you must add the jobs. Moonfish skin. Alright. Precision arrow quiver. Oh. When danger's on the way, remember to use that. My firestorm needs an upgrade. That's only on one. Which is a bit rubbish. Shell Walker lighting gun, and I think that's the only thing I need. A Shell Walker lightning gun. Okay. Can I buy, please? One of your Shell Walker lightning guns, please. She's like, I don't do machine stuff. I'm like, no, she doesn't. Meh. All right. Next time I will take your shards. You just did. I spent so much on you. Just not look. Let's not look how much I just spent on the lady. Where is the workbench? This way. Okay, now we just need to be careful to upgrade the right stuff. Careful. Where's my satchels? Patch upgrade. Ooh, 54. That's a great one. I need another salmon skin. Shredder satchel, pelican feathers. Bomb satchel would be very handy. What else have we got? Resource pouch. I'm doing that. Absolutely doing the resource pouch. Trip wires, ropes, food, bolts. I don't really use food very much. Precision arrow, yes. What is this one? The trap pouch. I do use traps quite a bit. I don't use the food pouch much. Rope pouch I haven't really used much. And then the bomb satchel would be good. And then the shredder satchel. We're spending the shards, guys. This is good. This is good. Light arrow quiver. So I need to go back and get an owl wishbone and some salmon skin. And my bomb satchel, I need lobster shells and an iridescent crab shell. I need one here as well. This is silly now. Oh dear, I'm spending the shards. Spend those shards? It's important. It could be the difference between life and death. It could be the difference between life and death. You don't understand. I can't max this out. Shell snapper, shell bolts. Yeah, it's annoying. Sorry. Rollerback hammertail. I need two rollerback hammertails. Rollerback hammertails. I really wish they put music on this bit. It's just me going. No one wants to hear that. Yeah, what I learned in Horizon Zero Dawn was definitely to get the pouches upgraded, because you can store more stuff and it just can be the difference between life and death. That's it. So yeah, more arrows the better. More arrows the better. Light arrow quiver. Is that my normal gun? No, that's the pyro hunter bow. So yeah, we've got 20 in there now. 12. 8. I can do more shredding now. So that's cool. So this is good. This is good because we can then make sure that we don't run out of stuff. This is good stuff. Or I like making sure we have lots of stuff. This is important. You bring trade. So make some more of those. Good. Good. This is important. It's very important. Probably just take that off. So let me go back to the bench. Pouch, 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 pouch. Light arrows. Spikes. I haven't really used spikes in the game. That I haven't done. I could do more than my shredder satchel. That'd be cool. Tripwire patch is fully done. Arrows, I guess, I could do a little bit more of. Bolt clips, I don't really do. Precision arrows, what I want more of. So that's a lot. That's spending some shards right there. That's an upgrade of 300 shards. Plus those individual things cost about 100 shards. So I think I'm going to leave it for now until I get a few more shards. Few more shards. What is it that she had to sell? A Theka Hunter bow. Oh, hello. That's a lot. Nora bow used by select few deals extra damage against knocked down enemies and can be upgraded to use advanced hunter frost arrows. Can be. Delver trip caster. The weapon excels at placing shield wires and explosive trip wires. Can be upgraded to advanced explosive trip wires. Okay, I do have a trip wire. It's not that far off damage wise in its current form. So I think we'll be okay keeping it as it is for the moment. It's not cheap. That's 81. Whereas this one that she wants me to buy is 100. Doesn't it? Yeah, see, sometimes, yeah, spend your shards, sometimes going, just calm down a little bit. Alright, shall we go and save again? I'll spend lots of shards. I haven't really spent shards the last few streams, so, yeah, that's not all good. I need my drink, and I've left it in my bag, which is out of the way. I'm a fool. I'm a fool! Let me just quickly go and grab that, and bear with me. Just quicker doing it that way than doing a BRB. I just had to get out quick. Now have a drink. All right. Shall we go further into the unknown? Should we go get the black box? That's fun. I like doing the black boxes. They're good. Let's go and do that. Because we can always fast travel back to see Decca now. We don't have to see her yet. Look at the waterfall. It's beautiful. This is so cool. Oh, that was a rubbish reply. That's nice. I don't want to play strike. Go away. I'm looking for treasures. Where's treasures? Go there, Aloy, and we can do a little scan and see if we can find treasures. I didn't see the treasure there. Where is treasure? We fell in the water. Oops. Start running, we're going. There it is. Missed it. Looking for treasures. There was a treasure down there. I didn't see no treasure. Where? Game lied to me. Where? It says there's treasure. I have to see the treasure.
I'm telling the truth.
They're near the people.
Listen to me, okay?
Not a chance.
She's fine.
He's a traitor.
Well, he's not very happy. I don't want to talk to Jack. I want to get my treasure. I don't want to talk to you. I want to get my treasure. I can't get my treasure because I have to talk to her. Oh. Wait, how do I get out of this? How do I get out of this? I want my treasure. It won't let me. I'm gonna have to talk to her. Okay, fine.
Decca, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Oroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So he's the leader.
The chief's champion. Ooh. In your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be leader, Kavo, guys. He's the
my
leader.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistake.
Oh.
We're trying to lure us into a trap.
Oh dear.
My scouts caught him, sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want after we stop the attack.
Hmm. Why destroy this village?
Heated.
I thought Regala's fight was with Hikaru.
Hikaru was a lowlander before he was chief. Unlike the Desert and Sky clans. We stand behind him without question. Fall's Edge is a strategic midpoint between the Grove and our capital on the coast.
It's true. Our orders were to cut off Hikaru's support from the Lowland clan. But I thought that meant disrupting supply routes, not slaughtering an entire village.
Oh dear.
You said you defected after you found out about the attack. Why'd you change your mind?
When I joined the rebels, I thought Regala was going to lead us into battle against our old enemy, the Karja. But all we've done is kill each other. And for what? Pride? Vengeance? So when my squad leader told us about the mission to destroy this village, I left my post.
Don't believe his lies. Anyone who deserted the tribe to join Regala knew exactly what they were getting themselves into.
Not everyone.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger.
Uh-oh.
We have to find and stop these rebels.
Uh-oh. The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, Oroke.
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going to. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there.
It's a Tanakh thing. Blood for blood. She's his grandmama. Now can I get my thing? Why can't I get my box? God damn it. I clearly can't get it while she's here. What if I sneak? Sneak? Damn it! I wanted my box. Okay, fine. All of that and I still don't get my box. But my box. Well, we're not doing that. We're going to go and get our little box there. That's what we're going to... Ooh, Red Eye Watchers. That's exciting. Settlement, definitely. We're going to go to the shelter. And then we will go and get this little black box. This, I think this is the way. What on earth is that NPC doing? Are you okay? Oh, it's a child being crazy. Okay. Go, Michelle. Strike true as this is the heart of this rebellion. See, I may as well just run. It's not far. Have a drink, have a run. It'd be good for Aloy. Good exercise. It's up. Ah. Okay, we can probably climb this. Aloy, climb. Climby. She's gone. Slowly but surely, she's gone up.
Place to rest.
This is probably not the way that you go, but we did it anyway. She's fine. She's here. She's still made it. Ah, these boxes I can destroy. Lovely. Let's save. Wonderful. Bum 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 bum. Where are we? Ooh, more barrels. Yes, please. Some bird meat and some shards. Okie dokie. I will open the stash because I think we're going to need to grab some stuff now. Okay. Can I take everything? Not enough room. Well then why? Why would you let me take the things? Yeah. Waste stock resources. That's the button. I knew there was a button. I just did the wrong button. Another barrel that's apparently indestructible. It is not indestructible, so that's fine. I think we are good then. I think we're good. I've got 20 weapon upgrade that I can't do. Where's the save point again? Savey, savey, savey! Save. Save. Right. So let's go and see what we can find. There's a rebel outpost. We could kill loads of people. That would be fun. They deserve it after we were brutally bothered. Am I going to the right way? I am. We're good. We're fine. Whee! It's gorgeous out here, isn't it? Look at it. It's splendid. Don't trust the grass. What's that?
Machines weak to purge water.
Bristlebacks. Nice. Nothing in the trees. Why is yelling at me? Freaking, I knew there would be something, guys. It's just, it was just asking for it. Stay hidden. That's a stalker. We just ran through stalker territory. Hunting grounds. Yeah, I want to go here next. That's where I want to go. Stupid. We were going to go to the black box, but that. An unknown. Oh, salvage guy. Okay. No, I changed my mind. We are going to go that way. But I don't know how we're going to do this when there's clearly stalkers around. Slow. Okay, we're fine. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. I think it was this way and then down. Straight down. Hello. Okay, run. Sometimes you just gotta run. I say I do have my charger friend, but I don't want to lose him at the moment. So short distance is fine. Short distance is okay. I'm not doing long distance crazy times. But short distance is alright.
There's a flight recorder nearby.
Hatch. Flight recorder. That's great, but is there anything in the water? Are there snap malls? Because that looks lovely. But what is that? And there you go. Fire clamper jaws, everyone. They are a pain. I hate them. Don't like them. They're not fun. Don't want it to see me. Hopefully it won't see me. So yeah, the black boxes are of old aircraft that have fallen. So yeah. So let's go first, because there's shiny, shiny stuff. Ta-da! And then from here, we need to find a way in. Now, flower. That would be the way in then. That does not sound nice. Does it? What is it doing? Oh, it's a freaking stalker. He's fine. Nothing heard me. You didn't hear nothing.
The locator shows there's another recording in there. I need power to get this door open.
Yep. I'm staying here for a second because there's a stalker. It was literally there he is.
Acid's no good.
Are they fighting stuff? They're just putting grenades out. It's fine, they're just putting grenades out. You can do your grenades. I'm gonna go here. You can do that. Okay, so there was a energy cell. Please don't attack me while I'm taking this over here. La 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 la. I know I should be scared of stalkers. There's much scarier things in this game. But they're just really unpredictable. That's what I don't like. I'm not a fan. Ooh, it's gone all creepy. Okay.
You really believe these robots getting loose is an accident? That they can't be stopped? Wake up and smell the spin. So what? This is some sort of intra-corporate conspiracy? You think Pharaoh and the others are depopulating the planet? Exactly. Pharaoh, Metallurgic, FBMH. We're being slaughtered so the CEOs and their cronies can claim what's left. We're a sacrifice.
And I might have been responsible, but we couldn't stop the machines. That was the problem.
That was the problem.
This is detected in an assault recorder.
We can't get out. So we go this way. Alright. Another one. I'm going to try and go to the salvage site. I'm going this way. I'm not going that way. That way's danger. I'm not stupid. What are you doing?
This must be the Osram I heard about at the campfire. It looks like they're in trouble.
Oh. They are genuinely fighting the thing. Well, if I take my time, they should be okay by the time I do it, won't they? They'll be fine. They're NPCs, they'll be okay. Where did they actually go? No, they've disappeared. I don't want to fight stalkers. I'm going to get my health potions ready because I don't like them. There's no grass. What's that? Jungle? What? Ooh, what's a different thing? Where have they gone? I'm going this way. Where are they? Oh! What is he doing? They're fighting something. Are they winning? Guys, are you winning? Daener. I don't know who Daener is. But Daener's shooting something. Once I can see it, I'll shoot it. I see nothing. Ah, they're over there. Right. Bear in mind they put grenades down, I don't forget.
You can use a fire against that.
You can see it now, guys. Have fun. There's another one, though. There's two of them.
Thanks for helping, Huntress.
You're welcome. There's another one. Has it disappeared? Where's the other one? I'm sure I just heard one just appear. Where's the other one? They're doing fine. Well, they can't disappear anymore, can they? Oh no, there's another one! There's another one there! Right, come on, appear so I can get you as well. Oh my goodness, I'm really close. Yeah, no, I'm not about to go and get blown up in pieces. I'm not stupid. I'm staying over here. I can't see the other one. We'll get them down eventually, guys.
Boom, baby!
Boom, baby! There's three. I'm sure I saw three. See, he's going. That took quite a bit off. I'd love to come up and join the Osteron, but I want to get murdered. I'm sure there was more than two. I'm sure I saw three. Whoa, 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 whoa. Just a blade of grass. He's nearly down. That's one down. Let's get the other one, shall we? There you are. Oh, that's a monkey. Is there a monkey now fighting? Oh, there's a monkey. It's all happening. And what I need to do is get one with a thingy arrow so then I can blow it to smithereens. I don't... They're still alive, right? He's still alive. He's fine.
Not much point in using acid here.
There's the other one. When did... Whoa! Okay. The monkey is upset. Think that I could be up there being blown to smithereens right now. You see? That could be me, guys. I'm just not close enough. I need to get closer. I cannot see through the wildlife. I did something. I got weak point. That's good. Oh, there's two monkeys. This could be really stupid, because if I hit one of the monkeys and then... Yeah, I'm not doing that. I need to kill the stalkers. Don't kill the monkeys. Kill the stalkers. Kill the stalkers. Whatever on earth the other one is, I'm doing. Huh? Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, buzz buzzing in. Hi Pink! How you doing? Did you have a good stream? How are things? We're just being very patient right now.
Spot it. Gotta move.
Oh. No we're not. He's dead. We're fine, I hope. Maybe. We're trying to keep away from the fire. we're trying to keep away from all the fire. He's on fire. I'm down here safe. It's fine. They upset the monkeys and now the monkeys are trying to kill everyone. How do you think? Yeah, have a good stream. Oh, we played Dead by Daylight. Nice. Did you win? What is going on? There's another one. No, I see you. There's another one. Oh my lord, this is never ending. Oh, patience, 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 patience. I'm trying to kick the robot butt. I'm very much trying to. You don't know where I am, you shush. Uh-oh. It knows where I am, guys. You don't know where I am. You... Oh! I'm not here. He's dead! We did it! Goodbye, you stupid stalker. Oh, he's not dead. Oh! Run, bun! Now he's dead. Now he's dead. You're teasing Pink. Aww. Aww, don't tease Pink. Unless Pink likes to be teased. Then that's a different matter. Can these monkeys go away? Oh, you are not still alive. That's incredible. How is it alive? Alright. Have we killed everything yet? No, we have not. This is getting silly, guys. I've been here ages. I've been here so long. Alright. Let's try and... This is so silly. Let's try and, win. Oh no, the monkeys are still mad. The monkeys are very mad. I have a gun now.
Oh, hello.
What's that? Where's the other monkey? Dead? Did it do it? Woohoo! Am I not dead? Am I alive? Oh. Is there another one? Is there seriously another one? Where? What are they where? Are you serious? Oh my. Come on. Oh no. I've used the gun. He's coming for me. Hurry. Is he still alive? He's still alive. Run. Oh no, he's got back up again. Oh great. You were meant to stay down. Come on, crit. Oh, you do not want to get in a one-on-one fight with those guys. You do not want to do that. That would be very bad. Oh dear. Well, I hope you had a good stream. Apparently something still wants to kill us, but I can't see anything. So, let's just pick up lovely things. Yay, look at all the lovely things. I did this. I got all these things. These are my things. You can pick up all the lovely things. Something is very angry because there's still a question mark. Are you teasing each other in the chat? You behave. You behave, fine. You behave. This is nice. I'm glad I picked myself up off the sofa and streamed now. I was so tired. Oh, so tired. There's a gun. I could have used that one as well. Never mind. It's getting dark. Oh, no. There's more stuff. Oh, no. Now what? There's something there that's seen me. What? Where are you? Ha 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 ha. Oh, you're down there. You're down there. How about you stay down there? And then we won't have a problem, will we? No, we won't. I want this other stuff. I've got loads of stuff. You were talking about gacha games and things got out of hand. The only gacha game I play is Genshin. Okay, I think we may have everything now. Hopefully. I think. Oh no. This isn't good. Friend, help! Where is it? Oh, I wanted to get it first. That's not fair. Where is it? I would like to be safe. I don't want to die. I just did all of that. I'm not dying. Nope. Why won't you go and attack the thing? Go and attack the thing. Yeah. I want to save. I've just done all that. I'm not dying. Not today. He's just standing there staring at it. Are you going to try and attack it? He is. Okay. Do you know what would have been good if you let me get the gun? Right there. Oh god, there's another one coming. What is going on? How are you meant to do this? This is insane. Where'd the gun go? Oh, it's there. Alright, I will help you, but you really do need to do something.
The weapon's mine if I can get to it.
So is this one. If I can get to it. Can I just walk up here nicely without being shot at? Please. La 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 la. No. It's so gonna go over here. And we're not gonna not have a problem, are we? No, we're not. Can I please save now? Quick! I can! Oh no, I can't. Why can't I save? Let me save! Please, can I save? Lucas Pink told us about one game she called. That sounds like a light novel. Is it a light novel? It does sound like a light novel. Won't let me save, so I'm going to speak to him and maybe then we can save.
Red hair? I'd say luck just brought us the savior of Meridian.
Ah, savior of Meridian, huh? Hey, nice
you
to meet you.
You mind telling me why you're hunting stalkers in the middle of Tanakh's territory?
Oh, not hunting. Salvaging.
Salvaging, not hunting. Later. It does sound like a light novel, I have to say. It really does. Around.
This jungle's crawling. Does. They're nasty. And they don't give up.
I don't like stalkers. We could use their minds to secure the camp.
But we have nowhere near enough. You're a hunter. You could get rid of the stalkers and get me their mine launchers at the same time. I'll make sure you get payment for it. Hastily written, but this contract has everything you need to know on it.
Got it.
So now he's given us a contract. That's great. I would like to save my game. Yes, now I've saved it. Brilliant. Good. That's good. Can actually save my game now. Just checking something, because Twitch is being weird again. There we go. I think I fixed it.
Ever a dull day out here. I haven't had to fight like that in a while.
Sure that we have got just making sure who is live so that we can raid pretty quickly at 10. So that's all good. Lovely stuff. Let's hope we don't get I'm happy. I've checked. Your ping was all over the place. The ping. Okay, so salvages then. I have things I've done.
You need parts? I got them. You want to sell? I'll take them.
Parts. So, what can we buy? Echo shells would be good. I need many. Need those. I really do. And machine muscle. Does he have any? Don't have machine muscle. Why does... Oh, he does. I was going to say, what is going on in the world if he doesn't have machine muscle? It's a very important thing that I need. Okay, so what else has he got? A behemoth primary nerve. Ooh, he's got some fancy things. That's good. What else has he got? What other fancy? Stalker stealth generator. A legendary part. All right. Well,
let me know if you change your mind.
I mean, there's nothing I need technically from you apart from things to kill machines. So that is that. I did the Ico. Are you going to use them? Or is this just a collection thing? What was the... Mine launchers. Where? What's this? Oh, it's a scanny thing.
If you need any machine parts, just say.
You also finally beat the long Sumeru quest. Which one is it? Is the Aranara one? Is it that one? I just need to finish that. Yeah, the Aranara one. I've got, I think, most of the little dude stuff now, but I haven't finished the quest. That quest is long. It's quite funny. I've seen quite a few memes about it. It makes me laugh. It does make me giggle. I don't know what to do with this salvage contract. It just doesn't really say much. Fulfill the Oseram contract. Which is what? Mine launchers. Go to a stalker site and get mine launchers. I already did loads of stuff. So this is another site? I gotta go to another site. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not doing that. I'm not doing it. I've had enough of stalkers. Thank you for one evening. I had enough of the stalkers for one evening. Let's go to the Valley of the Fallen, because that is part of a large side quest, and I could do with doing that. We are going to turn this one off, because it's very frustrating. It does it both at the same times. Errands and quests, you can do at the same time, which is really annoying.
I should read this contract before chasing down any stalkers. This.
We're not doing that. We're not doing that, Aloy. We're running past the scary things. Scrap. Shards! Again, I do have my charger, but I don't know whether I should get him to come and play, because I don't want him murdered. And there's loads of bristlebacks here, so yes, that would be a stupid idea. So let us just go this way and see if...
That must be the entrance to the Valley of the Fallen.
Probably.
I should be around here somewhere.
Now, is there a save point here? Can you please stop doing that? There's not. That's fine. We have just saved. So this should require a climb, from what I was told.
There's Marshal Evira with one of the missing Tanakh.
Lots of climbing to do. Okay, what happened?
Marshal Evira. I heard you were sent to rescue some story.
It is. Yeah, it was.
He must be one of them. Where are the others?
See, they didn't make it.
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out.
Oh dear.
The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number as if they're drawn there by something. Not to mention the strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
Ivira, you were one of the challengers at the Kulrut. The one who fired the ballista at the Slitherfang.
And you're the champion who defeated it. Saved the chief's life. Revealed the truth of the visions.
I was just doing what I could to help.
You made quite an impression that day. And despite the carnage, it was the best day of my life. I became a marshal. Bore witness to the vision of unity.
You said there are strange lights off the coast.
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There have also been reports of a streak of light that rises and falls in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Is there any way to get to the island?
That doesn't sound good.
No. The currents between the island and the shore are too strong. You drown for sure.
Oh, it's not Stormbird. Is a Stormbird's electric?
This has something to do with the zeniths.
This is a fire Stormbird.
Don't know what that's about, but
there's a UFO, unidentified flying object. It's probably a new flying machine.
Why did you go in?
We wanted to run the trial.
The valley is a great test for lowland soldiers. Survive for 10 days and nights. Take down any machine that stands in the way.
Dax had a plan. We'd hunt down each machine one by one until we cleared the valley. Earned the clan's respect. But we got separated from Iveka after the third day. Then machines cut us off from the way out. By the time Marshal Avira found us, we were wounded and out of supplies. More machines attacked us as we made our escape. Dax was right behind us, but he couldn't run fast enough.
Oh dear.
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No.
No.
Better let me take a look first.
No.
Trust me. It's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the Medic and Falls Edge. Strike true as the 10, Aloy.
Okay, then, so we need to go. I assume this is the valley that we're going to. And there is the great big fire Clamperjaw site. Great. But there is a campfire on the way, so I'm hoping we can get there before the end of the stream. So let's try our bestest to do that. And we need to climb over here.
Something's attracting machines into the valley. Sounds like some kind of lure. A few months without use, and this trail's falling apart. Or is this part of the trial?
I reckon it's part of the trial, don't you? Those barrels are very strong. Very strong barrels. Yeah, that's not much supply, is it? Okay. And then this way. This way! Yeah, this thing's falling apart. That's not great. We may have to do a quick button prompt. Button prompt, even, on this. Go that way. There we go. Slowly but surely.
Room on me. I can send it to my stash.
Well, that didn't help. What happened there? That didn't really work, did it? There's some more boxes. There's lots of boxes, but nothing really here. I have 3,000 wood now. Something here. Hello? I thought I saw something. No? Maybe not then. I thought I saw something. I'm slowly. And don't call me Shirley. Ha ha ha. Very good. Uh, Yeah, I didn't see a box, so. Got quite a way to go to get to this.
Okay, let her follow the trail.
Follow the trail. Don't get killed. Etc.
Hope this bridge holds up. It is a long way to fall.
We can always glide, Aloy. We have a glider. We're okay. Please don't suddenly make me fall. I don't like heights. Saving. Now, which way do we go? I'm looking. What's that? A ravager. A dead one. Okay. Moderate supply cash. Okay. Aha. An outposty thingy.
I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial.
Jump. She's fine. There is a box there and I want it. Because it's gold. Gold is good. I like a bit of gold. I can just get back. Oh, that's such a cool thing. I love it.
Is this easy?
Is it easy? I like a gold. I do like gold.
Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the horse.
As she goes.
You mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there.
Right, let's worry about that in a minute. First thing is get to. I love gold.
Vera might have taken this machine down when she was helping Kanala escape.
Oh, she's taking all the good stuff. She took the good stuff. I just want to get to the campfire because we really need to save.
That's a good machine.
That's a lot of machines. Whoa. What is it?
Took a lot of hits to bring this one down.
Monkey.
Better be ready for anything.
Monkey. I want to save. Let me save. I'm going to just go slow.
Dead to Nox. It must be Dax. Nako's brother.
Oh dear.
Died fighting the machine. What a waste.
Well, that's sad. Come on, please let us save. Because that's where we need to leave it. We do need to leave it there. We do. Yeah, so there's some nasty monkeys. So that's apparently where we have to go. We could just jump off into the unknown. But it's been good. I've enjoyed streaming tonight, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me while we play some Horizon Forbidden West. Who knows what is around the corner? I think an evil monkey.
Near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge.
I think an evil monkey. There looks like loads of evil monkeys. Yay, monkeys, evil monkeys. Evil, evil monkeys. We could go down the waterfall as well. Whee! Let's not do that because we'll probably die. But yeah, we'll leave it there. We'll leave it there. So we will finish up now. We will go and do a raid as normal because it's almost 10. But it's been good fun though. We've done quite a bit. So we started around here and we moved all the way down here, through here, down here, down here, through here, down here. So we've made a decent bit of progress. Decent bit of progress. Oh, thank you for lurking, Graham. I appreciate it. I thought I'd say hi just about 10. Hi back to you too, sweet. Thank you for lurking. I appreciate it. Not a problem for lurking. I don't mind anyone who wants to lurk. That's cool with me. I appreciate it. So thank you. But yeah, we'll leave it there. We'll be back with some Horizon next week. Are you near the end? No, you have a cloud. No. Just a progress report then before we finish. Statistics. I have played this game for 84 hours. Nearly 85. No. This is bigger than Horizon Zero Dawn for sure. absolutely bigger than Horizon Zero Dawn. So it's going to take me a little longer to finish. There's so much more stuff to do. Yeah, there's loads to do. Oh, but it is what it is. Yeah, there's so many more to come, And that's not even including some of the stuff that I have done off stream either. But yeah, that's the end of tonight's stream anyway. Thank you all so much. Ayla's had a lovely time. Super fun adventures. But we will leave it there and we will go and now look at doing a raid. Because that's what we do at the end of the streams. We do raids. Because we like to share the love. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Raise the master of procrastination. No, I'm not. I just enjoy the beauty of games. The beauty of the games. All right, so let's see who's live. I have got my list up. I'm going to refresh it because sometimes people finish and I don't realise, and then we all look silly trying to go and raid them when they're not even playing anymore. So I want to go and raid. Oh, are they still live? I hope. Maybe. Possibly. Yes. They are. Nice. We're going to go and share the love. We're going to go and raid Cho. Yes, we are. Going to go and raid Cho tonight. Going to go raid Cho Retro. So, thank you all so much. Again, I do apologise for not streaming last night. If I have energy to stream tomorrow, I will. As I said on the Discord. So let me know in the Discord community what you're up to in the meantime if I don't. And as always, you can catch up with all my bits and pieces and bobs on my Twitter. And YouTube is slowly but surely adding lots of old streams. So I am up to date for this year, 2023. So if you want to go and check out my streams on there, that would be grand. And I'm also doing some exclusive stuff at the moment on my Ko-fi page. So if you want to go and check that out, that will be cool. So yeah, please go and do that. But yeah, in the meantime, we're going to go and raid Cho. He is playing Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. And he is currently fighting what looks like... I don't know what that is. He's fighting with a Quaxwell and a Lucara, I think that's what he's doing. I think. But yeah, we're gonna go and do that. So let me get that ready. He keeps changing the name, so I can't find. Keep missing his channel. There we go. Raid! You mean the Pokemon glitch and bugs? Yeah, a lot of people were saying that about the game, but a lot of people said they were still enjoying it, so yeah. Twitch does need to behave. I know. It does. It's a pain. Thanks so much for hanging out, guys. I appreciated it. As I said, I wasn't feeling very good after work today, and I needed a resty, and I almost fell asleep on the sofa. But I quickly woke up, made a cup of tea. And we had a nice stream and I got to hang out with you all. So thank you all. It was really nice. As always, please do post in the Discord in the meantime what you're up to on the daily. Go and check out my socials if you haven't already. I'm posting some bits and bobs and things. I am slowly getting YouTube videos up. So I will be posting another clip up within the next 24 hours or so of bits and pieces. And yeah, after an entire day goes from Twitch, I am then posting up my videos from streams as well. So yeah, I'll let you guys know if I'm going to stream tomorrow night. I'm not sure yet. I'll see how I feel. It's not my normal night, but yeah, I feel bad missing yesterday. So, but yeah, we're going to go and raid Cho. And I hope you're going to have a nice time with him. Even if you just want to lurk before bedtime, that's cool. I'm sure he'll appreciate it regardless. Yeah, and go say hi and tell him Rarotan sent you. So Sweet Sweet Train is leaving Rarotan Station. He's going to go say hi to Cho. And I will see you guys on next stream. Stay safe. Love you all. Johnny. Bye-bye.